Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I'm Honorable Lawrence Babatunde Ayeni. I represent the good people of Ilesha West, Ilesha East, Atakumasa West, Atakumasa East,
Flatter
State. I rise to move the motion on the need to construct the Waraja Ilesha Ilefe Federal Highway. The House notes that on Wednesday, 25th September 2019, the Federal Executive Council approved the sum of 109.4 billion for the construction of Ibadan Ilesha Ife and Kano Kastina Phase 2 to have carried weight. Also note that out of the total amount approved, the sum of 79.8 billion, which covered a distance of 412 kilometers, was approved for the Ibadan Ilefe Ilesha Dua Carriageway. Aware that the Minister of Works and Housing affirmed that the Ibadan Ilesha Ife Highway is one of the easiest roads in the country in terms of traffic volume, word is that 13 months after the FEC approval, no feasible construction has been carried out on the 112 kilometer Ibadan Ilesha Ife Road, which was awarded to Copec Construction Company with a 3-year completion period. Also aware that the high rate of road accidents on the road and the said road is a result of the dilapidated state, particularly at the Waraja Junction assets, and the criminal along the Ibadan Road, especially at the Waraja Junction, have taken advantage of the deplorable state of the road to carry out their criminal activities. Resolve to all the Federal Ministry of Works and Housing and the Federal Roads Maintenance Agency, FEMA, to, as a matter of urgency, commence rehabilitation of Ibadan Ife Ilesha Road to Iwaraja Junction. Two, mandate the Committee on Appropriation, Finance and Works to include the construction of Iloko Ijesha to Ibadan Ife Ilesha Highway in the 2022 budget estimates. Third, also mandate the Committee on Police Affairs and the Federal Road Safety Commission, FRSC, to liaise with the relevant security and regulatory agencies to ensure the safety of commuters on the Ibadan Ife Ilesha Federal Highway and report back within 4 weeks for further legislative action. I so moved.
Honorable Ayeni, I so moved, sir.
Those in favor of the motion say aye. Against say nay. That's submitted.